so creepy. Okay, go.
Oh.
I'm filming right now.
So. Oh, hello. This is Equine's nose. And where this pin is going through is going to be inside the nostril, and if I flip it around, it's going to be going into the nasal lacrimal duct, which is where we treated our horse in our case this week. That's all.